A bill that would let alcohol be delivered to your front door is now in the hands of the state Senate. House Bill 225 lets customers have a limited amount of beer or wine delivered with a meal purchase. The bill also creates a new category of restaurant liquor licenses. It modifies those beer and wine licenses to include spirits, but those restaurants would have to close by 10 p.m. That bill passed with bipartisan support in the House.